You really got knocked up on anesthesia. But nothing hurts. Yeah. Well, let's keep you in bed. Was really brave of you to get your surgery done like that. I know you didn't have a choice, but I'm still proud of you, I'm super relieved that it went okay and that you're okay. So, this week I'm gonna take care of you, okay? Just lay back in bed and wear those cute pajamas. No getting dressed in real clothes. You need to be as cozy as possible. So, you feeling hungry at all? You tell me when, okay? I'll make you anything you want. Yeah. Anything. Well, within reason. You know, you were really silly when you were high on anesthesia. I've got material to make fun of you for forever. You made a total dork of yourself. But it's okay. You were really cute. Really insistent on the weirdest things. You really wanted to go swimming for some reason. It wasn't really the time for swimming, though. But once you're feeling better, we'll take you swimming, okay? Once you're feeling better, I'm gonna pull out all the stops and make fun of you about everything you said. It was precious. For now, do you mind if I just cuddle you? If I just wrap my arms around you and tuck you in close? You wouldn't mind, would you? Baby, you did so well. Just gently glide them through your hair. How does that feel? Do you like head scratches? Do you like it when I use my nails just a little bit? And I just scratch on the scalp. Precious baby. You are such a sweetie. Yeah, you are. I've got all the perfect foods ready. Mac and cheese. We got some flavored rice, some pasta, some all the easy stuff that doesn't take too much effort to get down. can make you some smoothies or some milkshakes. Or whatever you feel like, really. It's your choice, okay? You're my precious little bean. And I'll cherish you, okay? I figured that you might get really bored lying around in bed all day, so I've got some stuff planned. All kinds of crazy adventures that every single one just happens to be right here in bed. Not the craziest adventures, but I'm here. Okay, well, I thought that maybe you might want to do some cuddling, which we're doing now. And maybe you'd want to do some kissing to help distract you. If you don't want to do that, I could, like, read you some cute stories. Or could watch a movie together, and I could wrap my arm around you and be super smooth. Would you like that? I could kiss you on the neck and pull you in a little bit closer and tell you how much I like you, how soft your skin is, and I'm glad I am that you're still in one piece. Because when I say I love you to pieces, I don't really want you in pieces. I would just I love your one piece. Yeah. Shut up. You're still, like, sort of high on anesthesia. You're not supposed to realize that my jokes are bad. You're supposed to just giggle at whatever I say and make me feel like a comedic genius. Yeah. Please. Be, like, super vulnerable so I can take care of you and feel super awesome about myself. Don't say you're okay. You're not okay. You're dying from anesthesia. Come here. You cute little butternut squash. I like you a whole lot. I'm gonna be right here beside you, okay? I'll be here until it gets better. I'll do everything I can to help, okay? You don't have to be scared. You don't have to hurt alone. I'll be right here, okay? I'll always be here to kiss it better. My precious baby. Yeah. Come on, let me spoil you. Play the damsel in distress for me. Let me take care of you for the week. I want to. I want to make sure you're okay. Yeah, pretty please. Pretty, 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 pretty please. Can I have a kiss? pretty little princess. Please. Come on. Don't pout at me. Yeah. Okay. I promise. I'll make you cookies. Now can I have my kiss? You little dork. My little dork. My dorky princess. I'm not going anywhere. Not until you're better. Or until you yell at me.